What is good, my reflections? What is good, my babies? You are over here with Tarithia. I am over here to read for Scorpio, baby, because you knew I couldn't let the weekend pass without me reading for your baby, okay? So somebody could be feeling like they're in a little stuck position right here, baby. They stuck, but baby, as you can see, somebody's going to come get you out this little stuck position, baby. So what's going on? I heard it's above, so below. Okay, the high priestess right here. It could definitely be a Sagittarius. Okay, a Sagittarius or a Gemini is definitely coming towards you right now. Okay, oh, this is a very powerful individual right here, baby. This person right here, they ain't coming to play no motherfucking games. What they say is what they mean. That's what I'm hearing. It's something you said. Did you stand on it, Scorpio? That's what I'm hearing, baby. And for somebody else, you told them. They said they was going to do some shit, and they didn't stand on it. I'm hearing karma is coming to balance out the scale, baby. I'm hearing my yacht is busy, and she is in a fix, baby. Okay. We have the magician. I can't make this shit up. The element of surprise, good or bad. Didn't you hear what I said, baby? One thing about a tornado, baby. You can't predict when a tornado come. They be trying to predict. But if you notice, it never come when they say it's going to come. That's what I'm hearing right here. This person never is on time. But this time right here, it's going to cost them, baby. The Four of Pentacles right here. As above, so below. They're being karmically judged right now. As above, so below. Even with their finances. Five of Cups right here. I can't make this shit up. Yes, money losses. This person is definitely, their money is being, baby, when I tell you, not only money, property is what I'm hearing. Property. Somebody, this could even be a very controlling spirit right here. Very possessive type spirit right here. Even could be a Virgo that did some unjust shit. Baby, it's coming back to them, baby. I don't know who they thought they was a magician, baby, but they came against the wrong one. Do you hear what I'm saying? This person's finances is hitting hard, okay? Literally. Everything they touch look like it's broken, okay? They don't understand what's going on. This that bullshit ass magic that you tried to send Scorpio away is doubling back on you, baby. The Seven of Cups right here. Do you see this person try to do a whole lot of shit for fame, okay? That's what I'm hearing, for fame, for money, okay? The Page of Wands right here. This person was very immature. This person could have been a lot younger than you, okay? Or they just was very immature. This was just a very immature person. Like, they did too much of whatever it is they was trying to do. They did too much of it. Four of Cups, they didn't know cosmic law. It's like, when you trying to do certain shit, you need to know cosmic law, baby. This person did not know no cosmic law, baby. Okay, they funds right here. They only had a little bit to work with in the beginning, baby. And they, because they was trying to spread, this person tried to spread their funds too thin, baby. And then it's like they got obsessed. They got obsessed with you is what I'm hearing, Scorpio. And they did too much. Four of Cups right here. This person was upset because they tried to offer you something and you refused to offer, baby. Scorpio said, I think that's going to be a no. Maybe you couldn't even thought two more about that person, but that person right there, yeah, they feel some type of way about that. Scorpio, like, what I'm gonna take that one cup for, and I got three right here. Yeah, man, that's what I look like, baby. This person tried to play over your head. Even could have been an air sign, okay, a Gemini, okay, even a Libra, even a Aquarius. And for somebody else, I'm even hearing a Scorpio Council, okay? Six of Wands right here. I know another Scorpio didn't try with another Scorpio. They said, baby, quit playing with me. Stop playing with me. You see the drop top, baby. We both from Mars. Stop playing with me. Okay. The letter. So it could definitely be an Aries as well. Okay. Letter or news is coming. Six of Wands. Yes, something is coming in very quickly right here. Okay. That's what I'm hearing. You finna see who it was. It's finna come to the light, baby. What was in the hidden is for sure finna come to the light. I can't make this motherfucking shit up the moon. Even could be a Cancer. Okay. A Cancer could have did some very unjust shit, or a Cancer is coming back in quick. Okay. A Cancer could have did some very deceptive shit is what I'm hearing. This person has a lot of delays in their finances for whatever they did towards you, Scorpio. Yeah. Yes. Mm-hmm. Their emotions all over the place, baby. It's like a roller coaster, up, down. They don't know if they want to be happy, sad, mad, glad, scratch their ass, or get mad. Baby, they don't know. They don't know, baby. Esther, Schizza, ain't got nothing on them. Do you hear what I'm saying, baby? Little, you get rid of shame going on in that motherfucker. They don't know who they is. They don't know if they you or they self. Okay, this person could even be literally watching you on social media. The hangman position that ain't going to get them nowhere but in a hangman position. Okay, it's like a never-ending circle, that long road to nowhere. Do you hear what I'm saying? A shoe energy is on their ass heavily. Getting stronger with oneself. That's what I'm hearing. They too busy focus on you that they done let shit. I'm hearing their life damn near pass away. Okay, literally. Six of Pentacles around now. Raise money or salaries. That's what I'm hearing. While they shit is going down, your shit is steady going up. Do you hear the scales? That's how the scale work right there, baby. When they shit, they tried to rise their shit and lower your shit. But baby, as yours going up, that shit is tumbling down. Do you feel what I'm saying, baby? Let me get you another deck, Scorpio. Let me get you another deck because you on their ass. Listen, you on their ass. Scorpio, baby. A scorpion ain't got shit on you right now. Okay, but I'm hearing it ain't even. It's just karmic justice. I'm hearing they just tilted the scale so much, so much, so much, so much. Okay? This ain't even shit. No puns intended. Okay? Let's keep it going. It says, my captivity to tune into the energy of love gives me the words I need when I'm ready to speak up. Okay, the compassion I need when it's time to forgive and the power I need when I am lost. Okay, that's what I'm hearing, baby. Okay, remember, the more you raise your vibration, the more it irritates this person, the more you will see. Because you couldn't see when you was kind of in that root chakra, baby, down in the dark, down in the bottom where the again. Okay, I'm sorry. Woo, let me rise it back. Rise it on up, baby. Okay, but you're Scorpio because you know it's easy for us to go to the root. It be easy, baby. Drop down that quick, baby. That's what I'm hearing. This ain't the time because it's time for you to be seeing some shit. This is some shit finna get shown till you see that moon keep coming up. A Cancer is very significant. It says, my faith has the power to turn trauma into healing. Okay, so you could have went through some trauma with a Cancer. You took a Cancer through some trauma. That's what I'm hearing, okay? Conflict into growth and fear into love, okay? Okay, so somebody could be scared to love again around this motherfucker, baby. Okay, my energy creates my reality. Okay, remember that when you in your root chakra, you manifest root chakra shit, okay? Now, when you in your solar plexus, you manifest solar plexus shit, okay? Man, what energy do you want to be in? What are you trying to manifest, Scorpio? Baby, all right? It says, what I focus on is what I will manifest. I'm not playing, Scorpio. I mean, you know, I'm on Scorpion right there with you, baby. So I'm telling you what I know. Okay. It says, when I lean on faith of the universe, one self, peace becomes real. Because what you manifest, what you are thinking, you manifest. You manifest what area you're in. You get what I'm saying? What your vibration is? What your energy is? What are you in tune? What is your vibration at this time? Like, what are you listening to? What are you watching? What type of people do you got around? You get what I'm saying? How do you feel about self? Okay? Attack, pain, fear, judgment, any form of separation are merely calls for help. Okay? That's what I'm sensing right there. Okay? So, it's something about the universe. You going through a transformation. I'm sensing this transformation is over. You see that? It's baby. When it gets slammed right there, it's over right there. That's what I'm hearing now. The rain is gone. That's what I'm hearing. You out this transformation right here, baby. I surrender to a power greater than me. Okay? You could have even been trying to fight that transformation, baby. Scorpio, now, it's been transformations you go through. I know you ain't over there trying to fight a transformation. Or is it whether you were trying, because see the butterfly right there. You haven't seen the butterfly. It's right there, Scorpio. Scorpio was trying to fight the shit out that transformation. Okay? Or it was just like you was trying to hold on to some shit that just wasn't meant to be held on to. My vibes speak louder than my words. Okay? Come on now. I know what they was coming out their mouth, but what their vibes say, what their energy say around their baby. Okay? So I'm sensing Scorpio, baby. Okay? Let me get you another day, baby. Scorpio, baby. What do we got going forward for Scorpio? What do we got going forward for Scorpio, baby? Yes, my babies. What do we got going forward for Scorpio? What do we got going forward for my Scorpio babies? What do we got going forward for Scorpio Swords? Something is definitely in the head. In the darkness. Air sign, Gemini, Leo, Aquarius, Pisces, Cancer, Ten of Wands. Yes, somebody is definitely receiving karmic justice. Yes, somebody definitely, the scales is being balanced. Somebody is having a hard time with some shit. Somebody is definitely going through like, shit, one thing after another type shit. The queen of this right here, but it has to do with whatever sneaky shit that they had did behind your back type, Scorpio. This person could have even been into, you get what I'm saying? spirit cooking and shit. You get what I'm saying, baby. So watch your food and watch who you eat after. You get what I'm saying? Because this, you see her ass sneaky as a motherfucker right there. She hoping, though, if somebody come in, she gonna jump in a minute, baby. You motherfucker get scared. What you scared for? What you jumping in shitty for? I thought you was cooking pancakes, okay? So something about breakfast around this motherfucker, baby. Mm-hmm. But still, though, somebody eat at this particular place, baby. But when you eat that, that shit ain't good like it was. Your ancestors is trying to tell you something, baby. Let it go. Let it go, baby. Let it go. You see the energy when you go in there, don't you? Okay, then. Okay, let's keep it going. Somebody, yeah, your ancestors are straightforward. Like, they just straight to the point. Like, they ain't playing no games right now. Like, they on some old shit. They like, anybody that, they here to serve justice. That's what I'm hearing. They are here to balance out the scale, and they don't need no explanation, no plea deals, none of that. Okay? The Four of Cups right here. I can't make this shit up. Yes, infidelity. Yes, somebody caught somebody doing something. Motherfucker said, what the fuck you put in my drink? Didn't I tell you somebody was over there conjuring up some shit? And she said, what the fuck you put in my drink? What did you put in my drink? You got my sister over there fucked up, baby. Okay, so somebody could have felt like somebody did something to a family member around that motherfucker, baby. Not necessarily did something to them, or it's a friend. Okay, it's a friend. He looking like, I don't want to hear this shit right now. Or she looking like, I don't want to hear this shit right now. Okay, so somebody, they always, you get what I'm saying? This motherfucker is always into shit. I'm not even saying this is necessarily true, because I believe this is the motherfucker who trying to act like they didn't do it. They the person that did it the whole time. She trying to act like she don't know what's in this cup the whole time. You put it in the cup. You the reason why they back there. You know. Yeah, so you gonna have a little jealous person around you, baby. You get what I'm saying? You have a little jealous person around you trying to act like they a friend, but they a foe, with these family members or not. Yeah, somebody wants somebody position, or they just want, like, they just feel like this just a jealous ass person is what I'm sensing, baby. Mm-hmm. So watch your cups. Don't let nobody bring nothing to you, baby, because yeah, somebody is definitely, it's a wolf in sheep's clothing, baby. And they dressing well, baby. That's what I got to say. They dressing well, though. This person dresses well. Okay, the Three of Swords. I can't make this motherfucking shit up, but didn't I say you got a friend that's a four rounder, baby? Okay, so somebody could, and I'm hearing you got to pay attention. But remember, this person did some shit in the background, and it came back on them. So somebody could even try to do something to stop your love life, baby. Okay, that's what I'm sensing. The Four of Wands right here. This person could have felt like y'all were very different. Beauty and the Beast round that motherfucker, baby. And for somebody else, they was getting insight from a little power, or they thought they were strong to get insight from a power above. You get what I'm saying? Because it's like this person right here, I don't know, they went out on a lot of dates with this person, but this person right here, they wasn't nothing like what they saying is what I'm hearing. This person right here, they dip and dabble in more than what you think. Okay, this person right here, Gemini heaven, because this person got a lot of different, like Gemini, Capricorn. This Gemini and Capricorn, they want you to go out with them somewhere. But this person, they nothing like what they saying. Three of Swords. They want to get you somewhere. Exposed. But why though? Three of Swords around here. This person, it's like they almost trying to take you out in every way is what I'm sensing, Scorpio. Take you out the game type shit. The Star. Could even be a Leo. A Leo or Aquarius. Okay. The Five of Discs right here. Yes. They want to take your shit, baby. That's what it is. They want to take your shit. And for somebody else, they want to take your gifts type shit. How the fuck they think they're going to take your motherfucking gifts, baby? The Four of Discs right here. Yes, because it's something this person need that you got. It's something this person need that you got, but it's like you ain't going to give it to them. You get what I'm saying? You ain't finna give it to them. But they having a hard time without it, baby. They having a hard time without you. Do you hear what the fuck I'm saying around here? Seven of Wands. Yeah, so definitely with this Seven of Wands, because you feisty, baby. Yeah, Scorpio, you went and took some shit back around though. Okay, that's what I'm hearing. Whatever you took back. Okay, whatever you took back or you cut off, because you know sometimes the biggest hurt be when you cut a motherfucker off, baby. That's what I'm sensing. Okay, well, let's see what we got going for. The Four of Swords, baby, again, in a whole different deck, the Four of Swords. Yeah, somebody, you had a whole lot of people standing behind you. And you also had a whole lot of people trying to come towards you. You get what I'm saying? But what was their intentions, though? The Seven of Cups. Money. energy. These people feed off your energy. These are energy vampires. This don't even belong in this deck. Gemini definitely could be a Gemini around you trying to feed off your energy. Okay, a Gemini or a Sagittarius. Because that card don't even belong in this deck. Something about the third month, Aries is very significant to you. The Eight of Swords. Aries, for somebody else, Aries is their twin or a soulmate. Y'all connect, but I'm sensing y'all don't get along with the motherfucker. I can't. The fool, somebody feel like somebody be trying to control them with Saturn in the background. Somebody else does a whole lot of do you believe in magic around that motherfucker behavior, but try to act like they don't. But for somebody else right there, you see it's still the infinite side. Okay, so the Nine of Cups right here, and somebody is just being pulled towards their twin. The Nine of Cups, yes, infinite source. Water is very significant with you. Somebody is very heavily in their emotions about you right now. Could even be a Cancer, Aquarius, Libra, Virgo, Gemini. Why though? Knight of Cups. I said, what I say? Why though? Knight of Cups, Pisces, Fish. Yeah, somebody's trying to birth something new. Your twin is trying to get you to come towards them type shit. I don't know why. You may don't even notice your twin, okay? Or your soulmate. But I'm sensing it's a twin. You got duality in the back. Whole lot of duality. Even with the Gemini still. Okay, you and this person, y'all could have a whole lot of... I don't know. I'm hearing almost like toxic. It's almost like a toxic relationship. And sometimes twin flame situation can be like that. It's always a runner and a chaser. Okay. Let's see what we got going on. Three of Swords right here. Too many people was involved. Too many opinions mattered. This shit. This is what I'm hearing. The Empress right here. Somebody didn't know that was the Empress or the Emperor. When you the Empress or the Emperor, you don't need a crowd. It doesn't matter what a crowd say because what you say, it just is. Okay? So that's what I'm hearing. You are everything. Okay? The moon in the background. Okay? It's a whole lot. Remember, this is a different deck. A Cancer or a Capricorn is watching you heavily. Every little step you take, baby. It's like this person is trying to monitor you. Literally. Not even monitor. You know how an intern be like trying to get the job type shit on some shit like that. And somebody else on the job, this person want to take your position type shit. And they going to end up losing their job, trying to take your job, something that was meant for you. Okay. Ace of Swords right here. Yes, because one thing about the Ace of Swords, it don't even got to touch you for it to touch you. That's what I'm hearing. Just because you don't see some, don't mean it's not there. Just because you haven't received your karmic justice, don't mean it's not coming. Okay? Yes, the Emperor. I can't make this shit up. You got the Emperor and you got the Empress, and then you got the Ace of Swords right here. Remember, somebody twin is pushing them towards them. It's like they karmically pulling this person towards them. Do you hear what I'm saying? Let's get another day.
Wherever you go, just know I'll always be there. Wherever you need me, just know.
Let's see what we got going on. Let's see who this is. Who is this? I don't need your energy like this. Ooh, they so hidden. They hidden. Oh my goodness. I don't even know where the card go. These was down on the bottom. Justice. Could even be a Libra. Okay, let me see what else is going on. Where is my card? It's hidden. Oh my God, I don't even know where it dropped. Reflection. That is crazy. And it's going to pop up later. That's weird. Okay, so let's keep going. That's mad irritating. Somebody irritated. They don't want you to know who they are, but they want. It's like they looking at you so heavy, but they don't want you to know that they looking at you. That's crazy. Mercury. Okay, Mercury. They finna stumble up on something, though. You see how they looking right there? Okay, could it be an Aries, Leo, or Sagittarius, Leo, Gemini, an Aquarius? But definitely, I'm sensing definitely a fire sign. Okay, They thought they were slick. Like, that was my only set. A Zodiac card, baby. That's what I'm sensing. They thought some was your only set, but you had something else. It's still, didn't I tell you, it was that Libra over there, baby. It's that motherfucking Libra, baby. That Libra over there thinking heavy about you, baby. They need to relax, baby. They need to relax. Sagittarius, okay? So, a Libra and a Sagittarius, what's going on with this Libra and this Sagittarius, baby? Okay, half and full moon, okay, waxing, and a Gemini. Okay, so a Libra, a Sagittarius, and the twins, the Gemini. Okay, I can't make this shit up. So a Libra and a Sagittarius, okay, these people could be coming towards you, or these could be your twins. Mm-hmm. Most definitely. Somebody get on somebody's fucking nerves, though. They do. It's like you love this person, but they irritate you. A Capricorn want to come towards you. They want to ask you something. What does Capricorn want to ask you? Scorpio. Half to full. In reverse. Blue moon. Now is a powerful time to set long-term goals. They want to make a commitment. They want to come towards you. They want to be with you type shit. And for somebody else, they want to fuck you, baby. Yes, they do. You know you over here with Teridia. You know how I talk, baby. Quit playing with me, baby. Stop playing with me. If they wanted to make love, I would have said, but that ain't what they want to do, baby. Stop playing with me. You see the drop top? This Leo right here. Yes, this person wants to take charge type shit, but this person is kind of like, I'm not sure. I don't know. They could be up to some little shit. Let me see. It's like this energy right here. You can't figure this motherfucker out, baby. You know, Scorpio, we usually can figure some energy out, baby. But I'm not sure about this one. Let's see what they got going. Let's see what their intent is. Let's see what their intentions is if they coming towards you. Let's see what's going on. YouTube. Somebody could be on social media real heavy. Okay, this person could be a content creator, or they could just have some type of platform, whether it's YouTube, it could be any social media. 555, freedom or change. Okay, this person could, if you are working on it, it's gonna pop. Do you hear what I'm saying right here, babe? Okay, definitely with this change and 555 right here. And for somebody else, I don't know, it's something about change. Like, switch something up. Aggressive, okay? Somebody could be very aggressive on this, what I'm hearing. You may want to get what I'm saying. They said, don't tell me how to talk on my shit, Teresa. I'm not. I'm just saying, because I wouldn't want you to tell me how to talk on mine, baby. Okay, and for somebody else, they aggressive. You get what I'm saying? This person be watching your motherfucking shit. If you a content creative, aggressively. Do you hear what I'm saying? Regretful, okay? This person is very regretful. You could have blocked this motherfucker on some shit, so that's the only way they can look at you is through social media. Media, babe. Okay, my secret. They said you are my motherfucking secret. I don't want nobody to know. I be watching you and shit through your shit, baby. But yes, balance me, baby. Could even been, baby, what's up with this scale? Okay, they said you have to balance them out, baby. Venus, baby. Could be a Virgo or a Libra. Yes, duality, baby. I can't make this motherfucking shit up, baby. This person is very regretful. Okay, this could even be a twin. I don't know what happened, what went on, but somebody was too aggressive in a situation. They was regretful. They could have said some shit they didn't mean. Through that motherfucker, you'll get what I'm saying, baby. Hey, and for somebody else, they found out your secret because of the shit that you be watching on YouTube. Ain't there some shit? They said, I knew you was into that shit. I be watching I knew you was twin flying. Your twin flame is heavy in your energy right now. Okay, get up and handle your business. That's what I'm hearing this person. Okay, so somebody's telling somebody get up and handle your business, and somebody else is going through a transformation. And Scorpio said, I am handling my business. I'm transforming over here in this motherfucker, baby. If you was a Scorpion, then you would understand, but since you don't, overstand and stay over there, baby. Yes, that's what Scorpion said to somebody out there. I'm not sure who it was, but a Scorpion said that. Check your mail, baby. Scorpio said, I'm gonna send you a text or something through your email or something. For somebody else, check your mail, baby, because it's something else for your baby. Okay, shout out to you, Scorpio. Okay, got some little shit in this motherfucker coming. Okay. Okay, very unexpected. Begin now. That's what I'm hearing. Your new journey begins now in the sunshine, baby. Solar plexus energy, baby. Nothing but happiness, baby. And I'm also hearing for somebody else, the summertime. There's something good coming to you, baby. Yes, it is. Mm-hmm. Kiss everywhere. You Scorpio. Scorpio, kiss everybody. Didn't I tell you they miss you, baby? Didn't I tell you if they wanted to make love to you, I would have told you they wanted to make love to you, but that ain't what they trying to do, baby. They trying to get on their time. You know what time they talking about, too. That's the time they trying to talk about. Scorpio, baby, I'm not going to blame you. I'm not finna do that late night time, baby. That time. It says pay attention to the winds of change, okay? That's what I'm hearing. Ain't nothing gonna stay the same. Ain't nothing promised to you but change. And that's what I'm hearing. For somebody else, somebody don't understand change. They comfortable with being stuck in the old. And you can't grow like that, okay? It says be honest with yourself. Is it really worth it? There is somewhere in your life where you haven't been upfront, okay? So it's something that you could be making a excuse for, Scorpio. You get what I'm saying? And time, okay? You, even though time isn't real, I'm hearing it's something worth the time. Time has a wonderful way of showing you what really matters and what really doesn't, okay? And sun, we have the sun, something that's definitely being illuminated. Keep your face to the sun. You can't see shit in the dark. Well, you can see something in the Scorpio. See, I can see just fine in darkness, Tarithia. Scorpio. Okay, it says keep your face to the sun and you will never see the shadows. That's what I'm hearing. What energy do you want to be on, Scorpio? It's not time for you to be in the darkness, Scorpio. It's time for you to be in the light. It's time for you to be in the sun. It's time for you to manifest, baby. It's time for you to, you know, already been in the darkness and thought about all your ideas. It's time for you to be in the light and manifest them, Scorpio. Ashe, ashe, ashe.